like two games against this Game Watch, so I don't really have a good impression of it. I just know he had it.
Yeah. I enjoy playing. Okay, but we're going right into it. And so,
like, this is, I'll say right now, this is very dangerous for anyone who plays it. Like, anyone who plays against Game Watch, they might lose the first game, like, outright. It's just really difficult to figure out how Game Watch works.
Exactly. I know the weirdest thing for me, like, the way I play games, Game & Watch, is just imagine him as being, like, Mark or like Roy, and the fact that almost all of his moves, like, reach out a lot farther than you think they would.
Yeah, I feel like he can even be, like, a little more aggressive than them, because his moves, like, they all come out at once and they stay out so long, it's just like people don't deal with it well.
Yeah, exactly. He's definitely a character that demands respect.
Oh, way too much respect, man. Good!
Oh, there we go.
I haven't seen that in a while.
Exactly. Managed to get the kill move when he needed it most. Okay. Alright, Austin going in for some pressure. Okay, eats.
Fair.
The fair, like, people call it all kinds of different things, like the credit card or the hat box and like, everything like that. I like the credit card.
I want to call it the UPS now.
The UPS?
Yeah, the UPS delivery.
I like it. Yeah, here's your package. Okay. Game & Watch is just so strange.
Yeah, I know it is. Like, you gotta bait him. Like, you can't exactly get in on him. He's so difficult to get in on.
Crosshurr's not doing that.
Yeah, it's not like every time you see he gets a hit. Ooh. I don't even get to commentate. He just dies anytime I want to speak. Anyway, so it seems like Cross does get some really good damage once he gets hits in.
Sure,
we'll take it. Those are allowed.
Another reason why I think this is kind of in the Lucas matchup favor, because Game & Watch is basically, like, the essential floaty. Like, when somebody say floaty, I think Jigglypuff, and then immediately after, think Game & Watch.
Yeah, and Lucas does have a good combo game against that. Like, the combo game isn't everything. Though Lucas does have the PK freeze, and if he can utilize PK freeze... Ooh, good call. Ooh, good blood steal.
We'll take it.
Yeah.
This is straight up even, though. I'm enjoying watching this.
Yeah, this is going to be a matter of, like, can the Lucas respect Game & Watch enough to win? Which looks like it's true. It looks like it's happening. He's gotten very clean hits in. Very clean stuff.
He's popping them up. Matt, we just need to see. Austin's pretty good about comboing stuff.
No!
Legend of
Buster Doofle.
Classic. All right.
No! Dude,
no! I mean,
you can't just not have those in your gameplay.
The moment I saw him double jump back here, I actually thought that was going to happen. Yeah. I was so worried.
Okay, so we are,
I guess it's just me. Like, most people, you know, like, even me, on last stock, you just don't want to go off stage like that.
Yeah.
Especially with a double jump character. I would be so uncomfortable doing that with Lucas, Nez, or Mewtwo, or any of those characters. Well, not Mewtwo, because I just float, and I'd be I feel fine. Haha, I'm floating, it's everything I want to do, and more.
Okay, and so we,
Oh, yeah.
This is best 2 out of 3, so this is...
This is dangerous.
So frequently. This is Crosshair's tournament life.
Bust inducer.
Okay. Oh, this is pretty solid combo, but Crosshair breaks out of it with a magnet.
Good call.
Give him the chair!
Oh, no!
Steps down. Yep.
The key of pain. When I think about it, it actually would be very difficult for Lucas to land back airs, like, raw. So I think that he should... I'm still in the favor of... Oh, wow.
That was pretty solid.
Yeah. What the hell, man?
Oh, but, okay.
I'm so scared!
Oh, the turtle went out for the blue light special and didn't quite get it.
Oh, better!
Okay, even game once again. Jay doesn't want to let him down.
Cross, don't let me down, man. You gotta rep Indiana.
Yeah.
Even though I'm not Indiana.
Yeah. Go back to Kentucky.
Okay. It's so,
it's box the face.
Good.
It just barely makes
it. I don't agree with the drop-off led double jumps at all.
I think they're a good mix-up, but if you start...
He does it a little too frequently, but I'm not sure what he should pick in those situations against Game & Watch. I don't know.
He's tricky to deal with.
Yeah. Dare covers a lot of room.
tries to get the dash attack to pop him up, and instead he's going to get punished into an up air. Oh, maybe.
I like
that.
It
was so
it
smart.
It was janky, but it worked. This is what I mean about the back airs, man.
He needed to do something to stall out the time needed before he
could
get up. That animation lasted just long enough. Crosshurr is in a pretty precarious position right now. Credit card in the face.
I started to notice something. Cross's out of shield options aren't like that fantastic.
Yeah.
Like he goes for like back air or fair, which are slower. Like this is the kind of stuff that my Ike has to pick.
This Game & Watch combo though, he has not let him breathe at all.
Close one. He might live still.
Crosshurr has got to figure something out right now.
Dude, three. I thought it was two to one. Oh, okay. This is bad.
This is,
that was good. That was a great mix up there.
Smart option.
Yeah.
Okay. He's playing very hard to get.
That's what I mean about the back airs, man.
Okay.
I like that.
Air dodges. Oh.
Nope. Yeah, Austin Deucer.
I'll take it.
Yo, Austin. Work on your out of shield options. Like, not kidding.
No, like, I honest to God am so.